Wow, we have been locked down at home for over a year now. I want to go somewhere far away and just go biking and biking. I would love to go to Bayern, Italy, somewhere. But can't do that now. Where can I go? Where can I go? What do you think of this place, huh? Hawaii? Sounds interesting. Let's do it then. Why not?
Life is short. Don't waste time. Just do it. You dream about it and just do it. Well, I got my bike all packed up and ready to go. Early in the morning hour, the airport's fairly empty. Got my COVID tested 2 days earlier. All clear, data uploaded to the Hawaiian website and ready to go. So, here we go.
I love the smell of this Hawaiian air. I love the humidity. Woo. I feel really good about this. Oh my goodness, the air just smells different. It's comfortable. The humidity is just perfect. Nice breeze. The air, there's something different about this air. It just feels great. Wow. Yeah. That's why I am here for. Okay, just check into the hotel. Really nice, beautiful place. The air smells really good. Humidity is actually nice, not too sticky, feeling comfortable. You can wear shorts and tank tops if you like, and it's really nice, comfortable.
Waikiki is a very popular place to stay. It's a convenient location, close to all the shops, restaurants, and beaches. You don't really need to rent a car here. All you need is a bike just to bike around or walk around. The bike rental is really cheap. You can use the app space to rent these bikes, $2 a day or $25 for the whole month. And as for today, I will take it easy. Just going to bike a few miles from Waikiki along the coast all the way to the base of Diamond Head Crater, which is a very popular hiking spot. I'm riding my bike down this major avenue in Waikiki. It's a very friendly bicycle area. The places has a designated bike route. You can even take the whole length if you like. The cars go by slowly. Don't worry if the cars go behind you. You will see plenty of bikes biking around really slowly. And it's just relaxed and it's a really bike friendly time. Cars will slow down for you. So no worry, just take your time and enjoy with your bike.
February, actually the beach is pretty crowded now, but way below its peak of a couple years ago, but still a lot of people on the beach. Fantastic. Wow, biking down this major boulevard in Waikiki, it just feels great. The sun is hot for sure, but the breeze, the temperature, the environment, the smell of the air, the smell of the seawater, it has this unique sensation to it. I just love this Hawaiian environment. It's just amazing, amazing.
Hi, this is my bike, and then there are lots of rental bikes here. But this rental bike weighs around 30 pounds, quite heavy to by long distance.
Everywhere you look, it just looks beautiful, beautiful scenery. The temperature is just perfect. It feels warm, but it's comfortable. There's always a nice breeze coming through. As you can see, there are a lot of people out there, but this is way below the normal tourist season. This is by far not a whole lot of people out here, but you can still see people are jogging, walking, hiking, and some bikers also. It just feels comfortable. Right now it's around 5:30 p.m. Sunset is 6:30, so there are a lot of people coming out here enjoying this nice breeze. The video doesn't really do justice how I'm feeling right now. It just feels perfect. The air does feel a little bit, to the right it's the lighthouse. It's a beautiful lighthouse, but it's closed to the public now because of COVID-19. Right. Yeah, so the air does feel so heavier, humidity is higher than what's in Northern California. However, there's no allergy here. There's no allergy pollen related to the pollens. Usually in Northern California, it's dry air. I sneeze a lot in Northern California, but here I did not even sneeze once because the high humidity keeps the pollens at ground level. Wow, look at this beautiful ocean here. Just nice breeze, and there are people surfing out there. Beautiful. This is a really popular surfing spot. Always got nice surf. So I'm continuing on my way to Diamond Head. As you can see, the bike lane is really wide, and cars are usually go pretty slow, and they give you plenty of distance to for your riding on the street. So very safe. All right, I'm turning on to the base of Diamond Head. The Diamond Head closed around 4 p.m. The gate closed at 6, but the last people that letting you in will be around 4 p.m. But today I'm not going to hike up Diamond Head crater. So I'm just going to bike up a little bit to the base and just take a look up the valley. It's just a beautiful day, beautiful area. So I'm just taking my time. Yeah, just awesome. Okay, as I bike my way out of the Diamond Head area, I came to this five-star hotel. It has this really nice golf course. This five-star private hotel is called Kahala Hotel and Resort. Beautiful. And it's closing to around 5:30 p.m. and there are lots of activities there. People are playing soccer nearby. You can see the school kids, they were just having fun. You know, so yeah, beautiful place. Okay, now back at the just bike all the way back to Waikiki area. You can hear the birds are singing. These beautiful trees here. Yeah, the Waikiki area just looks beautiful. Great sunset. People just hanging out, swimming, surfing, and we're just watching the sunset. What a great day. Okay, I'm biking back to my hotel following this delivery guy. Apparently he's making the wrong way, going the opposite direction of the traffic, but he's making food delivery, so that's cool. So I'm just biking along. Yep, this is the Alawai Canal. It's such a beautiful, during the sunset time, beautiful. Lots of people are walking around. Just awesome, awesome, feels great.